The land administration is brisk across the DPRK. Kaesong City is conducting the river improvement in a qualitative way by mobilizing all necessary manpower and means under the detailed stepwise plans. Sariwon City is pushing forward with the improvement projects after making a minute survey of river conditions in the city. The Songha County Forestry Management Station is putting efforts into the production of saplings needed for forest restoration. It actively put the sapling production on a higher scientific and intensive basis in the past to lay solid material and technological foundations of tree nurseries. It is now boosting production by properly cultivating the saplings in accordance with the seasonal conditions and biological characteristics of different species of trees.